Why is the cheese so thick?
Oh, it's fun to stealth every once in a while.
Yeah.
You can go faster and faster. Take a few more risks. Take a few a bit more hits. Regret everything. Oh, I should have probably brought Steve though, but whatever.
Oh well.
If there's like three right here.
Wow.
Having a bio tracker. Unfortunately, the scout is in the wide room. One right in front of you. And then one further down the hall. Okay. It wasn't the wide room.
Yep. Where is he?
He's with five. Maybe two guys. Alright, he's coming. I'm just gonna whack him. Okay. Fuck! My mouse almost screwed us all. Start slamming the wall. Can't believe you didn't hear.
Boy.
Stay far away from the feeders. One touch, and we have another half of the puzzle.
This room is pretty packed.
Oh,
damn
no.
It, I regret not deleting the blobs already.
Damn it. Alright.
These two are classic. There's three up close. About 2 meters away from each other. Could be three. Mm-hmm. Oh, those two are up. There's one sort of close. Okay, he didn't wake up. We're good. And then there's like five down there, I guess. Two up ahead, and then three further back.
Mm-hmm. Oh shit.
Oh, he's up. Alright, they're all up. He was in the first room. I think I didn't grab it out of habit.
Yeah. I found a seafoam grenade in the hallway.
Nice. Oh, ammo was right under there.
Oh, another seafoam grenade.
Wait, DMR only starts with 50 something percent ammo?
Yeah.
Wow. Pistols OP in terms of ammo. I see two within 25 meters beyond the door.
Okay.
Like 80 of them are gonna swarm us the second we fire around. But there could always be more. Like a lot more behind 25 meters. Alright, opening.
Alright.
Alright.
Damn it, there's still two, three more?
Yes.
Gee, four?
What the? How many hybrids can spawn?
There was six.
Six hybrids? What is this run? They're punishing us for our cheese.
Oh my god.
Oh no, we have to stealth this.
Shit.
Oh right, remember the first time we did this and we didn't realize that it was bugged?
Huh? Bug?
Yeah, it was like empty and I don't think we realized it. It was because of the bug.
This Wait, so really? Bad. I've had an empty room before.
Oh, we have one in there.
Yeah.
Melee syringe here.
Okay, that's the easy one.
Nice. Okay, there's like three really close and three another 4 meters back.
You're pretty close to it. I think you need to go east, maybe? Yeah. Should be on the shelf.
Sure, turn down my music in this section.
Almost there.
Yeah. Damn it, you do this every time.
Yeah, well, sometimes you get more lucky.
See you later.
Yeah, done. Yeah. Yeah, I would have never noticed if you never mentioned. Lol.
We didn't grab the med pack yet, right?
I don't think so. Okay.
Do you use the life syringe?
Yep. Okay. Here's another one. Pop it. Well, I used it.
Okay. 2 and 10 meters, 1.4 range. The scout seems to be in the north room.
Okay.
Or it could just be in this room. Perfect. 2 more in your direction, and then 2 down the stairs.
Okay.
Wait, I wasn't listening properly. Is a scout in this room, or?
I think he's in the north room.
The one guy near the power cell. Or I should go back. Not the power cell, the generator, sorry. I grab the power cell and put it in the generator.
Yeah.
Also, I have ammo for you.
Ooh, thanks.
I'm probably just use both right now.
Sure. Hey.
Right, the room is pretty crowded.
Okay. Harder back. He was dead.
Yeah. The guy by the bulkhead is alone. There's a few more. 2 in front of me. And
uh-huh.
Then 1 maybe down
in
by
the
me.
Gen.
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh, shit.
Oh, there's a few more here. Yeah. Just that one.
Cool.
Scout has with 2 guys.
Okay. Kill.
I'm probably just hell rifle him.
Yep.
Right facing away from us right now. Crouched over.
Yep. Avoid the feeders.
Alright, he's standing.
If the scout detects us, it will wake up us, not just one of
them. That shooter didn't wake up.
Shot the striker because he was pointing his fingers. Disrespect.
Weird, I saw some red thing on my bio tracker for a split second. Probably just a scout in the bulkhead. I didn't really check that room. This seems to be one.
Yeah.
One or two guys. 2 guys by the staircase.
Okay. T2.
You said you already used 2, right? But you're not at 10% yet?
Not yet.
That's unusual.
Lucky. Lucker.
Nice.
Alright, shall we grab a seafoam?
Wanna. Sure. I didn't check the items in the first, in the area where we spawned.
We probably still have a med pack, right?
Yeah, there's a 1-use med somewhere in that room and a 3-use med here.
Okay. gone, not a single item. Yeah. Is that the med?
That is a med. Be downstairs. Oh, seafoam grenade is here. Did not notice this one.
Yeah. There it is.
You hold on to it. Or do you want to just use it now?
Sure, let's just see if it.
This door closed. Hey, a locker. This is probably where
resource locker here. I've got a resource locker here.
Okay.
Checking to make sure that the right doors were open and closed.
Alrighty. After the mine? Oh.
It is one, two more lagging behind these.
Okay.
Oh, that was nice.
Oh, shit.
Sorry.
Nice. We got a really nice circle.
What the? Are they both shooters?
Yeah.
Got a lot coming in. Or we can just shoot them up now.
We have to fight them later. First. Yeah.
Well, we can sort of do a mix of melee and shooting.
Sure.
Alright, this room seems to have maybe. Maybe like six? Yeah, there's like a pair back here. I don't know if they're upstairs or downstairs. Oh, they're facing what? Each other.
All right.
Hopefully we can leave those two for last. And it's like a hell rifle.
Mm-hmm.
You can hell rifle one for a double.
Yeah.
And I'll try and shotgun the other one.
Yeah, sure.
Damn it. This is sort of sucks.
Yeah. That's fun.
Guy right by the terminal. No, he's on the other side of the wall. Is that a small guy? Sounded like
that's
small.
A big chicken.
Sorry. one guy here who might be sort of alone.
Okay.
Like 10 meters away. He's upstairs. About 10, 15 meters away from the other team. Go around him. Be great.
Okay, I see him now.
Damn. Two person stealth hammering. Makes me nervous.
Yeah.
Like chickens are impossible to kill in like 3 hits.
Yeah.
Theoretically, it should be the exact same, but their head doesn't break off.
Oh.
These two chickens are pretty close. Quiet.
Sleepers. Don't make a sound.
We can check the guy far back there. There's another guy 20 meters in this direction. Meters from me. Like a striker.
Wow. Pitch black.
Clean up this room first or shoot up or get the cell?
I'll probably just shoot out this room first.
One trip line.
Yellow syringe.
Oh! Can I syringe a chicken?
Sure.
Okay, let me move the stealth the other chicken. Sort of a gamble.
Okay.
Sideways, of course. He's still alive?
Yep. Wow, he didn't die.
This is a miracle. Nothing woke up.
What the? Okay.
You want to try again with this guy or just shoot the other two?
Let's try again with this guy.
You don't have a syringe this time?
Yeah.
Charging. Oh, I think you're a bit too early.
What? He's dead, right?
You're out there. Get out.
Oh. Okay. Holy smoke.
Should I even bother the combat shotgun?
We can close this door.
The doors really help. Oh, I guess I'll take them longer.
Yeah, they'll take this round. We can, or I can penetrate them from here.
Nice. Good thing.
Damn it. Lagging behind.
I'm trying to shoot his leg. Nice.
Yeah.
Used a few extra DMR on the pistol. Held overall like 4 hell rifle shots, right?
Yep, those exactly 4.
How is Shadow Room after the
not bad actually. I usually bring a seafoam grenade just to kill the Shadow Scouts.
Nice. Oh, I should've brought a hell rifle so we could double. Oh, that's the ammo right here.
Ooh.
There he is.
Grab it.
There's one guy less than 10 meters that way.
There's?
There's has one either in here or below us. You want to kill this guy?
Oh, I have a yellow syringe.
If you want, you can just syringe him. And then I'll back you up in case your hammer goes sideways.
Oh, wait. I'll lose health, though.
Oh, shit. Okay. Want to pick up a seafoam grenade? I can use a syringe.
Okay.
Or we can just double hammer.
Let's just double hammer it.
Check behind. Be safe. Sorry.
Whoa. Are kind of scary.
He turns around. Okay, we're good.
Nice.
I don't know why sometimes they turn around and sometimes they don't.
Look out.
The chicken like 5 meters or 10 meters to the left of the stairs. Wow, his corpse fell down. Sorry, it's not a chicken. Full-fledged giant.
A full-fledged giant.
You can sort of walk around where I'm walking.
Okay, got the cell.
Is it the only box?
Are you serious?
Got one seafoam trip mine. I'll check the south. Yeah, south of the river. One seafoam grenade from 2 bombs. Boxes. Double life.
Right.
That is use. Maybe I won't use both.
I'll carry something now.
Okay. There's a grenade in this box and a trip mine in your box.
Okay.
And I think there's a grenade in the counter up here.
Yep. I'll grab this trip mine.
I would personally grab the grenade in the counter because I think that's harder to remember. But it doesn't matter.
Yeah, we can move it.
Mm-hmm. a staircase. Sound so good for our resources.
Grenade. I think we should have enough. How much grenades do we have? One. Two. Three grenades, one trip mine, four grenades. So first room there's four grenade and two trip mine, and second room has just two grenades left.
Okay. So you move that trip mine from the first room, at it somewhere?
Yeah.
Okay, so you have two trip mines total.
Yep.
Sort of sketchy, to be honest, but what can we do?
Oh. Yeah. What can we do?
It looks like there's a double scout in the second room and a scout in the first room.
Okay.
Beyond the bulkhead. Which means once we alert the first scout, we just run in and alert the double scouts, right?
Wait, why is it down here?
Yeah, I've never seen this. The heck? Like, we just put it in the cell, right?
Yeah. Error alarm.
Unfortunately, there's like 2, 4, 6, 8, 9 dudes in this room.
What?
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh, you can just shoot the scout and then we'll back up.
Maybe clean up a couple.
They're pretty tight.
Oh. Shit.
Luckily, this doesn't seem to be a hybrid.
Yeah.
There's like three right here, right?
Yep.
Oh, scouts coming our way.
Probably shoot him here. Okay, here we go. Oh god. Why?
We do have the high ground almost. through the basement.
Wow.
And there's a scout in the room right behind him. Quad scouts.
Yeah.
Look out for the Venus. Touch them, and the scout will call for more
scouts. Sorry.
Trust me.
I think there's always four scouts in this zone. I think. Maybe five? One in the back.
Fuck, I'm sorry.
It's okay.
How has this scout not alerted?
He alerted. The hybrid. Should be fine.
Yeah, the one we usually leave open anyway.
Yep.
But we could have used it for an easier time with the generator scan.
Yeah. Oh well.
Or even one of the shadows. Like when we finished the shadow scan. Because we almost went down to shooting the shadows a few times.
Oh shit. There's a big strike in my room, I didn't even know.
Jeez.
I was like running around. I'm long.
Another C-foam grenade. Nice.
Ooh.
I gotta look through the disinfectant.
Yeah, the scout in there.
Scout? I killed a scout then.
Oh, there's one more.
That's five scouts in this room, wow.
Holy shit. Yeah.
Disinfected.
Does that mean that... Okay. I mean, there's none in the back room?
Probably.
He's in this room.
Wow, you can skip this ladder, too.
Wow.
Come from there.
Jesus.
Come beside that monitor.
Wow.
I think the scout's two roomable, right? This room is empty.
He's
oh, wait,
here.
He's in this room. Shoot him, please. I don't wanna... I don't want to miss my plunge attack again. He's standing up. Oh god, that next room is god awful.
Oh god. Oh, just little strikers.
There's one guy behind this. Oh, there's two big strikers. If you want, we could just like each charge up a shot and then gun him in the back. So if you also put slam him, one hell rifle to the back will finish him.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, and
sure.
For me, two combat shotguns.
Alright, I'm ready whenever.
Yeah, I guess.
Okay. Gonna start charging.
Okay. Three.
Three, two,
one.
One.
Damn
Wow. OP. Life syringe. Oh.
You're in two rooms.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, shit, there's a lot, though.
Yeah, they are. They do be kind of packed. Damn it. Why are they all listening?
Dude, there's so many in that room. Let me just give them a head count.
Oh, he's listening.
About 14 in the center and the left. Might be more on the right. Oh, luckily, I think it's just those 14.
That one should be a shooter.
I can't even see the shooter.
All right. Man. Oh.
Sorry. Walking your path.
Yeah, it is free. Who else is free?
Not the four guys in the front, unfortunately. There's one guy further behind them.
Is it just
the guy
one
kneeling
or...
by the pillar?
By the pillar?
Yeah, in the very center.
Oh, by the table?
Yeah. So there's four up front. If you come to the side, you can see the fourth guy on the left.
Yeah.
And I'm talking about the guy. Just look straight down, he's looking away from us. By the,
yeah.
Between the two tables.
Yeah. It's free?
Probably. I'm probably gonna kill him.
Oh shit.
Lost.
Okay.
So I can't really kill those two. These. The one in the center and the two guys beside him are probably free. I headshot him, I'll body shot him, I should finish it.
Yeah. Okay, which one?
A standing.
Standing? Okay. Oh. Wait, he died.
Oh.
Interesting.
This room's a lot more clean. We can melee this guy on the left.
I still don't understand how that works.
Yeah, two rooms. Waiting for these guys.
Mirror.
Clearable. Let's start with the guys on this side.
Yeah.
Pair here. Actually, it's a trio.
Yeah, it's a trio.
I'll get the strike, and then you can double kill these two. Probably. Where are you?
Okay. But I'm stuck here because they're listening. What the fuck? Why is he listening? He was just down. Yeah, one sec. I want to get the sitting guy.
Okay.
Alright, I'm charging. 3, 2, 1, go. Oh.
Now there's like five more? Funny noise. I heard like, whoo. Wow. Fall.
Oh, what the?
Yeah, you can stand on the block. Did you say there's one more scout?
I think maybe we killed it.
Oh yeah, yeah, yeah.
And then my syringe.
Can I, like, go around this corner?
Oh, another life syringe.
I'll probably... You probably do want to ferry some defoams here. That guy's... The guy on the right is also... Couple more here.
Okay.
Another one to the room. North, the right.
Corner. Okay.
Grab a seafoam trip mine and replace one of the life syringes.
Yeah.
You can probably look for the disinfectant, start disinfecting us maybe.
Mm-hmm.
Because I think you're probably going to hit 20 after 1 week. Something like that?
Yeah, maybe.
I think I know why. Remember when we were doing the mine plan for our return trip on the surge kite?
Yeah.
And you said sometimes guys would come from the north, in the north room, the class 5 room. I think it might be because you usually run like this, right?
No, when I run back, I go this way.
Okay, then. I don't know. That's weird. Where do they come from, the north?
I don't know. Like, some of them... Yeah, they split between the two sides. Not sure why. Found the disinfect. Guess I'll just use the ammo.
You can probably use this syringe to infect yourself.
Okay.
I grabbed one grenade out of the south room.
Okay.
And put it in the box at the bulkhead.
Sure. I can grab the other one.
Okay.
Can we clean out this room?
Sure. In terms of resources.
Yeah. Oh wait, you already got the one on the shelf?
Yeah, I got the one on the shelf.
Oh, okay. Did you get the one in the south box?
No, I did not.
Okay, I'll get that one.
Where should I go? Because I'm a battle tracking. Okay,
should be okay. Yeah.
Oh yeah, I swapped out one trip mine into this box here.
Results locker.
Okay. I syringe myself now. I feel like I just lose all my HP on the surgeon or on the shadow scan anyway. Yeah, maybe I'll just wait.
Okay.
Update our chat log?
Yeah, I updated it.
Okay. Is that the where the four dashes are?
Yep.
Okay.
That's where our grenades are. And the syringes are still there.
Except for one of them, right?
I replaced
one with the trip mine. Or is that one gone?
Yeah, I'm not sure.
What's I again?
Where I'm at.
Okay, I replaced the one in E, I think, right?
Oh, yeah.
The one in E is gone. But that was never in the chat log.
That was never in the chat log.
Okay. Wait, so we have that many health syringes? Jesus.
Yeah.
We should probably carry one in emergency. I think you can use them while sprinting without slowing down.
Yeah. We'll just grab one here.
Alright, time for the Monka kite.
10-year kite.
10-year circle run.
So we're just gonna circle run all six again?
Yeah, probably. Run to...
Where do you want to kill them at?
Where to kill them at? Good point. Yeah, we should get a nice place to fight them. Oh, there's a seafoam grenade here.
Yeah, I dropped it there.
Or was this J, right?
J, yep.
Is there any place you have to fight them?
I think kind of far, but this hallway at the beginning is pretty good. Because they come like one at a time. But it is really far though. Well, we can fight them in probably, I guess, here, maybe?
Yeah, if we can meet them there. I mean, we'll be, like, doing the scan probably here or something.
Yeah.
And they'll probably be running this.
Wait, but aren't they around us? And then after the scan, we go here to kill them, right?
They're, I mean, usually in. We finish the last purple one with a lot of time to spare before they reach us, right?
Oh, yeah, you're right.
I'm assuming they're probably somewhere over here. If we run up to them, we might meet them, like, over here or something.
Oh, okay, never mind. We'll probably just shoot them on the spot.
Okay.
I don't know.
I have a tendency to throw when I'm using guns. Just do whatever, I guess.
Or we can just kite them around in circles and just hammer them. I mean, they're just like normal wreckers, right?
But sort of, but I don't. I can't see them. I don't have the confidence to hit them.
You just swing to the inner side of the circle, and pray you hit something.
Yeah, exactly. But if you don't one shot it, then you don't even know if it's dead or not.
Yeah.
All right. Guess we go.
Sure. Let's do this. Yep, they're all on you now.
I don't know why I went this way. I guess I'll just gather them all. I guess I'll do a wide circle.
Yeah. The middle one's almost done, so you don't have to stay on that for too long. There's just two more percent on the middle one.
Alright, it's done, I think.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
Are there any damage? downstairs?
Doesn't seem like it.
I'm not getting the one on the left.
Okay.
Maybe I should. There's not that many near me.
Yeah, I think they are following you, but really far behind. Because I can see them in front of me. They're chasing after you.
They go faster then?
Because
if you can see them in front, the danger, you overtake them and they'll hit you.
Yeah, it should be fine now. We're pretty far.
I think there's like six on you, too.
Okay.
The ones on the outside are pretty close to me, though.
Okay.
Have you been doing the inner one?
Inner one's at 50. Inner one is at 70 now.
Alright, so it's at 84, I think.
Okay. I'm just gonna finish the outside one.
I think the inner one is done.
Mm-hmm.
Two more big circles?
Yep.
So we're on set number 5?
Set 4. Middle circles are sketch.
I'm gonna speed up a bit. I think, wider circle to see.
Okay. Smaller one.
Alright, we should be pretty now.
Okay.
God, my finger's itchy. Not like this. Scratch it with my tooth.
What?
Wow, they're like all on you.
Oh. Okay.
A few came over to me. Oh yeah, there are a lot on you. Yeah, they're all on like the north side.
Okay.
You know, they're all on the south side.
Yep.
This is our sketch. Okay. 90.
Okay.
I think probably you might want to run. Okay?
Yeah, I'm okay.
97, I'm gonna run to the left, or the north instead, and as you pass by, you'll probably finish it.
Yep.
Alright, I'm heading.
There should be one. Okay.
Wait, is there one more? Is that the purple?
Yeah. No.
That's not the purple. Okay,
it's alright. We can head back. It's fine.
You sure?
Yeah, it's fine.
Oh, I went up the stairs.
Oh yeah.
And I got caught. Corner of stairs always gets me. Do we have time to do circles?
We should.
Okay.
We should.
Sort of sketchy. Going for a stroll. Somehow I'm above 20. It's a miracle.
Nice.
I'm pretty sure once we run around here, I'll go down to 20.
Should be okay.
I was gonna have to get like two or three times here.
Oh no.
The good thing is, if I go down here,
mm-hmm.
you'll be able to revive me.
Oh yeah.
Because they'll be at one end of the.
Yeah.
One of the two ends. Alright, I'm able to scan a couple.
Okay.
They're still not within 25 meters though.
Stay focused.
Alright, a couple are very close.
Okay. Start running.
That were just recovering from missing me.
Let's see. Damn it.
Alright.
Well,
I'm gonna have to do one more round trip.
Yep.
Alright.
I think you can go now, though.
Mm-hmm.
When I checked last cycle, there were only a couple funneling down the hallway.
I'm down!
How is it? Do you finish
80%? Done one circle.
Oh, geez.
I'm down!
20, 30, 40.
We should be able to finish the purple even if you leave now.
Mm-hmm.
On the next
cycle. Yeah. Just waiting for them to come. Oh. They're here.
Okay. Careful, they're in my like just in between you.
Yeah.
Ooh, that's a risky room to go through. Damn.
Ooh. I'm good. No.
Nice. Any more in front of you?
Nope.
I'll use my syringe right now just to be safe.
Get you back in action.
Okay.
Able to track up you?
Yep.
This time I'll stand beside you.
Alright, they're here.
There's three right here. I think I'll leave this right now.
Okay.
Alright.
Alright, we're good.
Passing by a couple of them. I don't see any more on my tractor.
Nice.
You close the door?
Yep. Home free.
So we gotta shoot them.
Alrighty.
I think I'll move up to meet them slightly.
Okay.
Oh shit, there's a couple coming from the north room.
Okay.
As well as... Careful, there's a lot in front of us.
Oh, this is a good spot to stand. Yep. You can see them pretty well down here. What the? Why don't he die?
Oh, sounds like that's everything. Oh, good job.
No.
Now we have to do this shadow room. Damn it. Why didn't we despawn them?
Okay. It's not too bad.
Yeah.
Sometimes I just end up shooting the room as well.
Oh, nice.
Yeah.
As long as there's no scouts. I'm gonna grab a trip mine and replace one of the syringes and use the syringe.
Okay. I'll grab a grenade.
Oh, is there a grenade in the first room?
Yep. Maybe I'll grab that one.
Okay. Know of any others not sitting in a box?
Yeah, there's one in front of the scan door that we just did.
Alright.
Okay. Okay. And we have first room 3.
Full recount. I grabbed one grenade.
Okay, and then you have one. I have one. Okay. So there's 8 in total.
Okay, so now there's one J upstairs.
Okay.
Probably gonna use one more syringe and then our last disinfect. Sure. Oh, the surge. No. Before the surge, we still have to do gen right here. No, maybe I won't. I won't. Yeah, I won't use the gen syringe yet.
Okay. Should be fine.
Hope so.
Then I don't have to hold on to this disinfect pack. You can grab resources in the shadow room.
Yeah, okay.
There's a syringe right here.
Okay, I'll just put a grenade or something. Okay. For keeping track of the readers.
Yeah. Oh, good.
So we have 3 life syringes still? Jeez.
Yep.
The one out of the west side of the room. Is that the one I'm gonna place in there?
Yep.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
Nice.
So after you grab that syringe, we have 3 syringe left and 8 grenades.
8 grenades, wow. We just need to save 1 or 2 for the scout. I mean the mother.
Yeah. Well, we don't need it for the mother. What I did in my run is I just seafoamed one of the scout, killed him,
and
then I just ran past.
Okay, he can drop the disinfect on me then.
Okay.
Oh, we're ringing around the rosy. Guys.
Okay.
Like 8 meters. Are you down? Right downstairs.
Big strikers.
Oh Jesus. I don't see anything else in the room. How big is this room?
Pretty small.
Okay. I think there's nothing else in this room. Probably just these two.
Okay.
If you stand like right here-ish, you might be able to. Both of them, maybe.
I see slippers.
Oh, okay.
Let them snort.
You see them?
Nope. I'm gonna wait.
There's one at like 105 degrees and one east of where I am.
Yeah, but they're not really lined up.
Okay, they're not lined up.
Yeah, unless we go downstairs, but kind of sketch.
Come on, we can just back up after waking them up.
Yeah, so I can try to shoot one down and then back up and shoot the other one.
Okay.
Okay. Nice. That one's clean.
We might need this lock melter. Or we can drop a seafoam grenade in here.
Oh, I'll drop my seafoam. Actually, no, wait. We need a seafoam for a scout, maybe? I'll keep the seafoam there for now.
Can I go fetch another grenade?
Sure. No, we're fine.
What's this room called again?
217.
Okay. So 217 has one grenade, and the first room only has one grenade, one trip mine.
Okay.
Okay.
Right. Get the scout.
Sorry, I only somehow only tagged one, even they're both right together. There's three to our right.
Damn it.
God.
Why that'd be together?
Yeah, there's three to our right.
We can probably sneak to the left where the scouts are more separate.
They're going away.
We have to kill the scout.
Okay.
At least.
Can I grab the seafoam grenade?
Yeah, sure.
Just in case yours is not enough.
Yeah.
I'll just grab the close one, okay?
Yep.
The one I put here.
Yep. Oh.
It's a bit sketchy.
Spread apart. You said there was no one to the left, right?
There are. But,
okay, we should be good here.
I don't know this layout very well.
This is the end of the hallway. So we'll just wait for the scouts to come down here, or at least one of them. Probably just see foam hammer him.
One of them is coming, sorry. I forgot my tag. They're in like 20 meters away from
him. They do come, they do walk down here, so.
Okay.
Probably
patient.
Just, yeah.
There are two guys, like, I'll just send you a screenshot.
One's coming this way, I think. I think this is an opportunity. Alright, I'm going for it. Okay. Nice.
This is good.
This is
there anyone?
In the room.
Okay.
So there's like two to the left and then three to the right.
Oh, okay.
Along this corridor, maybe like 5-8 meters down.
So two to the left is in another room.
Okay. Oh yeah, I see the door now.
So if there's no one near the scout, we can just hammer him as well.
He's like 20 meters away from us.
Yeah.
Should I grenade him? He's coming towards us.
Yeah, let's grenade him.
Is this him?
Yep. Oh, no, he's behind the wall.
It's okay. Shit. Can't believe I just did that. Double hammer him?
Sure. Oh, this is pretty.
3, 2, 1.
Ooh. Hoggers.
I'm certain I didn't hit his head, so we definitely need it.
Yeah. Alright. Time to ping. Ping everything. Ping resources.
Well, I should probably
ping.
Stick close to you. Know where the enemies are.
Yeah.
I need a terminal from here. Oh, there's no window.
17.
Probably dudes right beyond that glass door.
Jesus, down there. Oh, it's all the way at the back. Holy fuck. Ping, cell, 97. It's also G. Also in the back.
Okay.
Let's see the resources. Ping, medi, pack. Too medi, too ammo.
My legendary C.
Ooh. In the back. Probably near those dudes. Probably get it later. One in F, which is south, the room south of us. We can probably get that one.
Okay, there are like 4 guys in room G. Up close, within 20 meters.
Ammo. It's also in this room.
I think I can grab the ammo.
Okay. And it's in G, down in the fog.
Sort of scared.
Okay, take your time.
Yeah, I got the ammo. Right as you pinged it.
Let me... Okay, never mind. I assume the medi is probably far back in the room, so... We'll just go around. Yeah, we'll just have to go around later, I think. Let's go through F.
Sure.
I usually go through F.
You guys in about 18, 15 meters, 10 meters.
Okay.
Just straight ahead.
Them, right? How many are there?
Two.
Oh, okay.
How big is this room? The guy 20 meters in that direction.
That's probably in the same room.
Okay.
But we'll probably just kill these guys, right?
Yeah, I don't know where this guy is.
Alright.
Because he's a red dog. Okay, I see him.
Alright. I'm charging. 3, 2... 1. Right.
Nice. I'm gonna hit this lock. Oh, careful.
Oh.
Nothing else is up. Very good.
Cool. This is probably the medi. Okay. So this is just one long room.
One long room, okay.
Yeah.
I think if we hug the right, we might be able to stealth everything.
Yeah, okay.
Guy,
right side has a...
5 meters left of us. Front. And then 110. Okay, that was
there's
dangerous.
A tunnel if we hug right.
Okay, the right is pretty clear, I think.
Okay.
Right, coming up on like four dudes. Sort of in a
they're
line probably. In front of us.
Okay, they're probably upstairs.
Oh, upstairs?
So to the right of here is upstairs.
There might be a guy right here.
Okay. Can we kill him?
He's like right in front of you.
Oh, I see him.
Are the other guys here?
There's a wall here.
Okay. We got him. Okay, there's like three in a line right in front of me.
Oh god. Wait. I think I can probably kill this guy.
Hopefully.
Okay, we probably have to kill these three guys here.
I can't see them.
Sorry. That's me. One guy here. Yeah, I'm in between them, so this guy probably free. Oh yeah, there's an ammo down where the dudes were.
Okay. We'll see if we need that.
But there should be another cell here somewhere.
Another cell, right, there's two.
Yeah. Oh, it's right here.
Alright.
Okay.
Did you grab a resource?
Nope. Ammo somewhere down there. Where it is.
Where am I?
We're in the tunnel. Yep.
Yeah, it's sort of sketchy on the return trip.
Oh. Lamau. Oh, shit. Wait, do you have a lock melter?
Damn.
Okay, well,
I
go back
and
grab
it.
Yeah. Sounds like they're pretty far from,
They're about 6 meters from where I am. 10 meters. Do you think we can hear hammerheads 10 meters away?
I have no idea.
Probably can. Better risk it.
I do remember there was a lock melter somewhere here. Yeah. Yeah, we can grab the med. Probably easier to go through A. But I don't know what the layout is. Alright, closing this room. Okay. I'll ping the med.
Can I put in a generator per cell? Make it less
yeah.
foggy?
Yeah.
Almost there.
Warning.
I'll bring the last seafoam grenade over.
Warning.
And drop it where the lock melter is.
Sure.
I'm already here.
She's the last 2 minutes.
Should I ping it later?
Okay. No, I have the box open.
Oh.
I'll just leave it there.
I grab it, I have an empty slot.
Oh, okay. Yeah, it's pretty free to grab.
Oh, you gave me a med thing. I don't even know when that was. I don't know where the last grenade is.
Oh, shit.
Were there any grenades not in a box?
Don't remember. You transported one, right? We used 2 down there. So there should be 1 more in the room.
I mean, I did transport like several. Oh, I found it.
Oh, okay.
It is no more in that room.
Okay.
So we have probably 6 total.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Yeah.
Well, I didn't throw that at the wall.
We still got the scout though.
Yeah. Sort of sketchy though. My countdown wasn't really good either. But once we've practiced double shooting though.
Yeah.
Alright, 75%? Sounds like a 20 to me.
Oh no.
Damn, there's hybrids during the generator scan, you said?
Sometimes. They can spawn.
Drop this by one of the syringe. Or replace the glow stick with it.
I think we'll have 2 syringes left. Life syringe.
You might just use one now if you want. Can I go grab the health pack or what?
Yeah.
Where is it again?
It's this one right here.
Follow your
path. You can just go straight to it. I don't think there's anyone on the way.
Are there definitely guys in the way? They're just fortunate enough that they're far enough. I'm afraid they're gonna wake up if we shoot in this room. They're like exactly 40 meters away.
Damn it.
It'll be okay. Maybe 40 meters from like the lower half, the lower edge. Alright, you got the cell as a generator?
Yep.
Alright, I'm gonna give you one or two pieces of the head.
Okay. Gonna lose it all anyway.
I know, right? Is it just gonna be the difference? You're gonna save us an extra 10 seconds? As a compromise, I'll give you one. I really feel like I should just give you both. Are there more meds in there?
I think we probably have one more med in this room, right?
Do
we ever use it?
I don't remember. Maybe.
It's right here.
Right here. Okay. Well, I just gave it to you, so we can use this one later.
Just give you this one.
Right now?
Yeah.
Okay. Alright. I'm...
So what's the strat? Just doing it normally?
Yeah, it's doing it normally.
Alrighty.
Tight as you circle. Damn, it was a long ass run. How long's it been?
I don't know. Hourish. Okay.
Here we go.
Here we go. Jesus. I'll kill this whole
thing.
Yeah.
Oh, there's a circle where I am.
Down.
I barely got any progress.
Okay. I'm gonna help. Oh, okay.
mostly gonna be on this, right?
Okay. Finish one set.
Yeah. Oh fuck, sorry. I didn't think they would actually hit.
I'm down!
Didn't okay. jump when I'm near them. Slowed me down.
Oh.
I probably should have used my gun more.
Last set of circles, so plan is res, run back, res, and we finish circle.
Okay. We can also use a door to mine them, I think.
Oh, sure.
If you want.
I'm down.
Okay.
I think 211B, so the first area, the bulkhead, extreme bulkhead door.
Okay.
Good idea.
I'm down!
Oh my, I missed. How'd I miss?
Careful.
Oh, help!
Might be a couple shooters.
Okay. Ooh, Jesus. Strikers are so fast.
Alright. Probably want to close those doors.
Yep.
I'm down.
I gotcha.
Whoa, I overslid.
Thank you.
On the other side.
Already here.
Oh god.
Bulkhead room here.
Oh, okay.
So the same thing. Oh, man, you're for the hardest part. Long kite with regular strikers. On our return trip, how do we do the return? Do you want to mine them at all?
I don't don't know. I feel like they're just gonna respawn.
Yeah, yeah, you're right. Because we can only probably do one circle, maybe two circles, right?
Yeah. Alright. Probably just gonna use all the syringes.
You know what? Huh? In that case, we'll do the split. I'll close the north door, you can close the south door.
Okay. You want this syringe?
Life syringe?
Yeah.
Okay.
One. Sure, there's two grenades in here.
There's also a grenade in the room down there.
Oh, there is?
Yeah, I put it where the lock is.
Oh.
Just
one?
Kidding. No, it's not. It's not there.
Okay.
Must have fetched it. Oh yeah, I replaced it with the glow stick, right?
It must be here then. This one?
Yeah. The one where the glow stick was. Beside the life syringe. Guess I'll use this now. 13%, pretty lucky.
Nice. Surge time.
Surge time. So we're not gonna mine them on a return, are we?
Do we want to use any seafoam grenades on doors?
I mean, if we do,
or
we should probably mine it. But yeah, I don't know. How do you usually do it? You just shoot them all?
Yeah. Okay. For another thing we can do is, oh wait, never mind.
Yeah, we can't go in there. Let's do 2, 4, 6, 7,
I was thinking about last time.
Wait, can we do 2 circles?
I think we can. Yeah, we should be able to do 2 circles.
Beginning.
I mean, 1 in the beginning, and then 2 when we come back.
Oh, 2 when we come back. Okay.
Yeah.
For the sketch, but leave it.
That's usually how it goes.
Since we'll be closing all the doors, probably, right? Be better.
Yeah.
Every single door.
Yeah.
Even these ones?
Which one? Yeah, sure, why not? We just close everything.
Okay, I'll take all the north doors.
Okay, I'll go south.
Yeah, the scariest part is doing the laps over here, honestly.
Oh, yeah.
I think I'll
we don't have to do too many laps.
Can I open this door, just so I can have another escape pack?
Yeah, sure.
Lost this door, so
yeah, this way usually works for me
that way,
but we can this way also works too.
I think I'll go open that first.
Okay,
actually it should be okay by the time we get there.
Yeah, we should have time,
hopefully. All right.
Alrighty.
Not throw.
Wait, do you want ammo for your pistol?
No.
Okay,
are we mostly using combat shotgun? Is more like whittle them down before they get to us. But we've been lucky with not having to close combat.
Yeah.
Okay.
Alrighty.
Alrighty. I'm always over here.
Guess so.
Oh.
I am. Well, time to run, they're here.
Oh my god, I'm so bad.
Good.
I hope they don't wake up in the shadows.
There's
some
okay.
big shadows down there.
Oh yeah. Oh wow.
Where are you standing?
Oh, I'm just standing here.
Alright, I can scan a couple.
Okay.
Looks like they're coming from below.
Yeah. Right. Start going. Oh, there's a lot coming.
I honestly might just leave right here.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm leaving through deep.
Alright. Okay. I'm out. Are you out?
Now I am.
Okay. Alright.
Just like fall put some vines like on this bridge
right.
after we're done the scan. Just in between the scan transition.
Alright, I'm grabbing this mine.
I have no idea where they are. I still can't scan them.
Are they in this room?
No. Okay, they broke through a door.
I'll see if I can
sure.
catch them on this door.
Sure, if we go in this room, they might catch them. Yeah, there's a shit ton here.
Okay,
I
cool.
I think we did it. They should all die through the door.
Got him.
Holy shit.
We did it.
We did it.
Alright.
Need someone to carry us for the last surge. I don't want a kite. I'm scared.
Oh god. Last surge.
Just had another gun. Much easier. Are there more resources here you want to grab?
I don't know. I think we got all the resources, didn't we?
Oh, okay. Right.
We'll just get more in here.
Yeah. Okay, so there's like 7 dudes in here.
Okay.
Maybe just 6. Wait, there's a glow stick back there. I'll grab it.
It's quiet. Oh, I lied. A lot of giants.
That's unfortunate.
Was that 4 in this room?
I think so. There's one more thing further down there.
Okay.
Nope, that's a different room.
Oh.
I think it's just these 4.
Oh.
Wait. There's 3?
I heard one in the back, like to the north side. Is there one in the north? Yeah, the room extends north.
Yeah, I think there's one.
Okay.
We could try killing this one, but if we screw up, we're super screwed because they'll all get us in this choke.
Yeah, I prefer to just shoot them.
Okay, I'm gonna back out.
Yeah.
Probably unfortunately, just... my gun is not good for long range.
Yeah. Today. We'll just stand as far back as we can and. I guess I'll try to penetrate.
Alright. Can I stand around this corner and try and shoot them?
Up to you.
That's risky.
I don't know.
I mean...
Don't make a sound. We'd be overrun in no time.
Alright. Ready?
You can't shoot a guy facing away from you.
Yeah, I am. Go. Alright, one down.
Nice.
Wow, our rifle is too good.
It's so good. Long range weapons in general are so good.
Yeah.
The hammer's already the whoa.
Whoa.
Best melee weapon. Nothing in there.
Six. There might be one more in this area.
I don't know if 6 is enough, but
We can't. Will we be able to deploy all 6?
We can probably, because the furthest one is very close.
Oh yeah, we have 2 here, that's right.
The furthest one is over here.
Okay.
There's absolutely no more in here. There's only 2 trip mines, but trip mines can last a long time.
Yeah.
Because they're just a laser.
Okay.
You want to do the same strategy as last time?
Huh? What was the strategy? I forgot.
The last one that we beat, we just absolutely plastered the north floor with...
Sure, but do we have enough seafoam for that?
Maybe not, but we do... We'll have like hopefully 8 or more mines from you.
Okay.
So as they get past, they'll start dying to your mines, and then that gives us maybe 10 more seconds as the surge respawns.
Okay.
And then we just have to beat off the last wave.
Okay. Sounds good.
And in case they don't go through that door. For example, if they go through the south door, then mm-hmm. we just run north and we have to do a kite.
Okay.
Or we run north and then they run through the seafoam grenades and then we can loop back south. Oh Jesus, quite okay. A lot in here. Like five guys within a 20 meter radius. Not too many.
Oh.
Three within 10.
Maybe elevation. Some are probably next room.
Oh yeah, they're probably right down the stairs. Okay, so... Nope, they're right down the stairs.
Ooh, is that a hybrid?
Oh. Chicken? No, hybrid. There's a small guy right behind the hybrid.
I'm gonna go for a double here.
I might want to just hell rifle, penetrate, and kill the guy behind. Oh, he's still alive. Oh, these two are up.
Oh shit. Okay.
Oh, we might have to leave. There's more to the south of the room.
Okay. Yeah, I got a back shot.
Whoop. Wow, hell rifle also put one shot time.
Wow, I think it was probably two shots.
Okay. Nothing up on this side, but there are some on the south, I think. Oh. Bed pack.
Ooh, wow, 5 use.
Just the double scouts ahead. Nothing in the surge room.
Oh, okay, so we're done.
No, there's a guy south of this room. Careful, sorry.
Oh, I hear him. Yeah. Oh, why am I hacking this?
You can just cancel it.
I already hacked it. Monka Giga.
Is this just a hybrid? Last hybrid?
Sounds like there's a striker, though. Or just one guy?
Oh, yeah, there's a guy near you.
Oh, okay.
What's near you?
Hybrid.
Okay, I'll go with you then. There's a hybrid downstairs, too.
Okay.
I'm gonna use ammo on myself, so I'll try to just use combat shotgun to kill the guy downstairs.
Okay.
How's your ammo?
There should be more ammo in here, so... Mine's pretty low. Holy shit.
Lost 1%.
Alright.
Oh, the final battle.
Woo.
The second last, actually, because that would deal with the skeleton. I mean, the mother.
Ammo pack. The first area. And then there's a medi pack, which I think we... probably the same one we saw. C. And then two tools.
Okay.
D.
Oh, there's one guy in this room.
Oh.
The hybrid.
Oh, god.
So I'm 20, so... I 1v1 him?
Up to you.
Oh, you're 20 too. Fight them.
Yeah.
Okay. There's a way for you to get here. Mm-hmm. As long as they don't get double punched, it should be okay.
Yep.
Alright.
What?
Nice.
Wow.
Decided not to turn around.
Wow, trip mine.
Oh, thank goodness. Do you prefer shooting the seafoam trip lines?
That never worked for me, so I don't know. I never saw it working ever.
I mean, nobody left this run, so maybe it'll work this time, right?
I don't know.
Wishful thinking?
Yeah, wishful thinking.
We never All had right. someone join in between, we never had someone new. I feel like that stuff just messes up trip mines. Thanks.
Yeah. Who wants the last med pack?
I think there's one more syringe, right?
Oh. No, I think we used all of them.
We used all? Okay.
Yeah. Guess I'll just use it.
Okay. I'll try not to tank hits with the combat shotgun. I feel like I do that often, just to squeeze in a few more percent on circles. Way too often. Okay, one seafoam grenade upstairs. This one's very close, so you can grab it after throwing arrow. Full list of grenades. JJI. What was E?
E were oh, this box.
Right. That's still there?
That should still be. There.
And there was one here. Wait, did I ever tell you about that one?
Oh.
Yeah, there's one here, I'm pretty sure. I'll go check it.
So was there one in A?
A, there is one in A, yes.
Oh shit. Hey, we might have an extra. Wishful thinking.
Yo, this
one.
Door didn't break it. Can't believe it.
Wow.
Oh, right, because we went through this. We went to use that
Oh,
door.
Yeah.
Oh, they broke through the north room doors.
Yeah, weird thing.
Oh. Wait, there's a trip mine here, not a grenade. Sorry.
Oh, okay.
Oh, so... That was E, right?
Yeah.
One grenade here in A. Is this A or B?
That's B.
Maybe this counts as two rooms. That was B. Yeah. Okay, so we're probably just shooting seafoam trip mines to do more seafoam, right? Or to get more seafoam.
Yeah. I think I'd do that.
only have two seafoam trip mines, right?
Yeah, just two seafoam trip mines.
That's a bit unfortunate.
Yeah.
I honestly don't know if all of that seafoam is enough.
Yeah, I don't know.
We have to kite. What is our path?
Probably the same thing.
Same thing?
Yeah.
Man, I really don't want to be forced to kite. Wasn't that bullet scare, by the way? The ammo?
Yep. I used all the resources in this zone already.
I probably didn't need that ammo.
Yeah, I mean, there's nowhere else to use it, so...
Can you check this corner for me?
Oh, sure.
I'm pretty sure this corner is just two directions, right? Yeah, there's no diagonal. Not going through the wall?
Yeah, not yet.
Not yet?
Not yet.
Should we shoot it then, do you think?
I think it happened after I see from the door. The laser started going through or something.
Oh man, I'm worried.
But I have no idea. Right.
So we're fully committed to using the north door.
Yeah. Are we keeping any door? Are we keeping the north door closed or open?
Closed.
Okay.
Dude, I feel like I should have just brought a hell rifle. What am I doing? Even hell rifle is pretty good at killing dudes funneling through. Plus side, we do have one extra explosive trip mine in the box, right?
Yeah.
And you still have at least 9?
Yep.
What doors do we have left to save us from this one?
Oh, that's the best one.
And this one.
Yeah, we probably have to keep this one open, though. Grab it.
The second trip mine is over here.
Oh.
I grabbed the one in the north room already. There's no more stuff in the north room. South room. Okay. We can just grab the grenade by the bulkhead. That's the furthest defoam we have.
Yeah. Okay.
this place is so dark, I'm scared. I won't be able to kite. I don't know it well.
Should I put any mines on the outside?
Probably not.
Or just the inside?
Yeah, I think mines on the outside, they spawn so fast that like the couple seconds it takes them to walk might just be wasted. What's our farthest grenade?
I don't know. You said there was one in B, right?
Right. One here. One here. And one here, and is that it?
E. Did you get this?
No, that was a trip mine.
Oh, okay.
So this is looking sort of bad.
J. I think there's some in J. There's two outside right here, right?
There are?
Yeah.
Oh.
Isn't there two
right
here?
Goodness.
And isn't there one more here? Or
no,
this
is
about
it.
Just these two?
Are there two here? I thought there was only one. Okay, we'll just go check.
Mm-hmm.
So these close ones. One.
The other one's up here.
Right. On this countertop.
Yeah.
So we'll probably grab those. Right after we throw the next four? Can we save one for the scout / mother?
Yeah, we should save one for the last room. Here.
In that case, we should leave one in B.
Okay.
We can use that one on the mother.
Sure.
Let me just run through. Sorry. You just grab the one over here?
Yep. I got that one.
I was thinking maybe we should have saved that one instead. I thought we grabbed it already. I'm dumb.
It's okay. Doesn't really matter.
Yeah.
You dropped one upstairs, right?
Yeah, there's one upstairs. The one upstairs, one in this locker, which I'm grabbing. There's three left.
There's six.
Oh, that sounds a lot better.
So, you got the one in this 215i, right?
215i.
There's 215b. Yeah. And then there's 215J.
Here, one here.
J upstairs.
Okay.
And then we're holding two.
And saving one in B.
Yeah.
Probably. We throw these two. And then grab two more. Throw them.
Mm-hmm.
Grab. Wait a second. Shit, this is sort of suboptimal. We need to grab one more to reinforce the door. So we each grab two, throw one.
We can reinforce the door first.
Okay. No, we can't Oh yeah, we can. We can run through the south. Or we can just shoot the trip mine to reinforce the door. There's no. Sometimes trip mines are wonky.
Yeah.
But sometimes seafoam is wonky too, so. door?
That's all we have.
That's all we have.
Yeah.
I'll probably shoot this one as we near the end. So. Should I shoot this or let it just blow up normally?
I feel like we should probably shoot it. Yeah.
Yo, these mines are way too close, I think. We put some like around here. It's a bit dangerous, but
yeah, I'm afraid that there's might be one scan right here.
I think it's worth it, honestly. Or not here. But like be on this wall.
That?
Yeah. You can like replace maybe this. And this. Well, you know what? Probably fine. I'm just worried that this one's gonna blow up this one. Like they'll detonate. They'll walk here. One blows up and blows up this guy.
Should be far enough.
I don't know. Who knows? I'm not sure about the three here. I feel like one just right here is fine. And then put one closer over here.
But if I put one there, it's gonna overlap with this one.
Alright. Then it's just like 1 foot to the left. I don't know. Yeah. You know what, I'll let you decide.
I think this is fine.
Okay. And you have 5 more mines.
Yeah.
How should we do this?
I don't know.
Maybe like as they start blowing up, maybe
yeah, I'll deploy
the
them.
Try and deploy them.
Yeah.
All right. 5 is a lot though.
Yeah.
We'll shoot both of these trip mines at the end, maybe?
Sure.
And then if this guy reinforces the door, then I'll just throw one on the floor. If it doesn't reinforce the door, then I'll throw it at the door, okay? Our first grenade. So we throw two, go grab two more, throw two, grab one more, shoot.
Yep.
Or close the door, shoot. Throw the last one?
Sure.
Nice.
So, which two should we grab?
Probably the two, and then the last one I'll grab is this one.
Okay, sounds good.
Okay, try and throw, like, literally right in front of the door.
Yeah.
So nerve-wracking.
Okay. Damn it. A little bit on the wall.
A little bit on the outside, unfortunately.
Pretty good.
It's just to glue the door shut, right?
Yeah.
I'm grabbing the one downstairs. Damn it, we feel like we don't have half as much of T-foam as we did last one.
Yeah.
Alright,
if we have to kite, we just have to kite. Yeah.
What the fuck? Where is this door? close the chance they come from the south room.
Mm-hmm.
Right, with the last C4 grenade.
Okay.
South one close? We gotta close the south one.
Yeah, I'll go close that.
Alright, shooting both trip mines.
Alright.
Okay, door is not reinforced. Door is reinforced. Door is reinforced.
Okay.
This is not looking good. Not much season. Alright, ready?
Yep. All ready. Okay.
Oh, good RNG.
Jesus.
Okay, they're already breaking through.
Wow.
We probably have to kite the last one.
Yeah.
This is not good.
Alright.
What?
Please be here. Coming downstairs. Okay. Looking good.
Okay, I'm ready to run.
Okay.
Oh, it's done. Okay.
Done. Running, opening this door.
Oh my god.
Alright, let's get out.
I'm running through this.
Yeah.
Force.
Run out. I can mine the door on the way out. How are you looking?
I'm down.
Oh.
Okay. Okay, that's one door. You might want to keep running though. Because there's some that are frozen here. They will be late through the door.
Okay.
Yeah, you have lots of mines. Take your time.
Mm-hmm. Putting down a shit ton of mines.
Yeah. You can always use door F and F.
Should be free, I think.
Yeah. Oh.
Ooh.
I see a few dudes running still in E, so just be careful.
Oh, are you
probably wanna stay, yeah, probably want to stay in the light.
Okay.
I'm down.
Did the music stop?
Yeah, the music stopped.
Okay, maybe it's just my imagination.
I'll just wait a little bit.
Okay. Alright. Just gotta not beef the mother.
Yeah, I think it's fine.
Are you sure you want to see if I'm a skip and not the mother?
I mean, up to you.
Did you just see if I'm a scout?
Yeah, I just see if I'm. I just see if I'm scout killed him and then walked to the circle.
And then the other scout didn't touch you?
He touched me, but it took him forever to alarm, so I win.
Okay. Like the mother couldn't wake up and
the mother was sleeping the whole time, yeah.
Well, the alarm didn't wake up your mother instantly?
Nope. Like, his tentacle touched me, but he didn't retract until, like, a long time, so.
Oh. Crazy. Are you got the last evil grenade?
Nope.
I don't trust myself with my mouse.
Okay. Alright.
Any more resources we want to grab?
I think we use everything.
Everything. Oh my goodness, so...
Ooh.
Okay.
Yeah.
Shortcut City.
Wow.
Right there. No, I missed. The ladder. Is there any merit to decent human sense scouts?
I have no idea.
Jesus.
Just kind of
my
wait.
Tracker picked up dudes from the
shadow room?
Yeah, the shadow room. I got scared. Makes that little pee pee.
Righty.
Alright, if the mother final does awake, hopefully combat shotgun. Save off the babies.
Yeah, hopefully.
Fortunately, the scouts are sort of we're close to the mother.
Yeah.
Where are you, the host?
I have no idea. I think you're the host.
Cause I see the scouts like standing and not crouching.
Oh.
I don't know if that's just because that's what they're doing. One of them's coming towards us. He turned around.
That's just a waiting game.
Very far back.
Yeah.
Not one right on the mother. 2 meters behind it.
Look out for the feeders. You touch them, we're outnumbered in seconds.
Hey, this guy's coming. Nope, turned around. Are they crouching on your screen?
Yep.
Okay, they're definitely the host.
Okay.
Sleepers, let them sleep.
When do you see them?
When they're retracting.
Oh!
Oh! Okay. Okay, I'm decoding the mother.
Oh, fuck, I'm dead.
No!
No! Fuck, I'm such a noob! God damn it!
Oh no.
I can't believe it touched me. Oh my god. That was over 20 meters. Oh, my game crashed. Oh no.
Oh, no.
No, not like this.
No, not like this.
Fuck. I'm bad.
Oh can't well.
That happened.
It is what it did.
It is what it is. Oh my god. That was so bad.
Damn, that was so close too.
Yeah. Well, try again another time.
Mm-hmm.